About time that I put you in your place. You see, I'm so slick, I got so much style. How can I outrap you by a country mile? So just sit down, son, and watch my smoke. Check out my style and take some notes.
Notes from you? I won't need, but I could take them if I had to. At least I could read. And when it comes to rapping, you can't compare. I could outrank you anytime, anywhere.
Oh, come on, man, you know you can't compete. You're not fast enough, you gotta think on your feet. The style I've got, you don't have half. I make it sound so bad, it makes your mama laugh.
Well, alright, Jack, you think you're so bad and always running it down about the things you had. You got more style, superior taste. You got bad breath, get out my face.
My breath ain't strong, but your face is all wrong. Your head's too big, you got a nose like a pig. You got a lot of nerve to talk about me. At least my family don't live in a tree.
You live in trees, you eat coconuts, and your whole family got buffalo butts. When you sit down, you need two seats.
Oh yeah,
extra strong to hold all that meat.
Now that's not bad, sonny, but don't press your luck, 'cause you and yours got butts like ducks. You got faces to match with little beady eyes, and if I look like you, I run and hide.
I know you think you're handsome, but I don't know why, 'cause the way you look, you make babies cry.
I make babies cry, but when you make the scene, they pass out and the girls all scream.
The girls all scream, but not from fright. With me they scream from sheer delight. You can't out-rap me, not at all. You need some help, I think you better call
your mama. That's right, I said your mama. Your mama.
What I said, did you? me wrong, all right?
What's up, man?
I mean, we're friends and all that. But has anyone ever told you that you look just like Big Bird from Sesame Street? You know,
has anyone ever told you that your mama looks like a Big Bird from Sesame Street?
Yeah, well, your mama's a smurf.
Your papa's a smurf.
Your sister's a smurf.
I said your daddy.
Your Uncle Louie's a smurf.
Listen, sir.
Yeah.
Why are we snapping on each other?
I don't know.
Check out all these people here listening to us.
Yeah, look at them.
Let's get on their case for a minute.
All right. So tell the DJ, your mama. Now tell the barmaid, your mama. Tell the couple next to you, your mama. Tell someone dressed in blue, your mama. Tell the girl dressed in red, your mama. Now throw your hands over your head and say your mama. Now tell your partner, your mama. Now tell your papa, your mama. Now tell your mama, your mama. Now tell your mama, your mama. When you hear the crowd, just shout out loud. Your mama, your mama, your mama, your mama.
You're right, now find some place
better. So tell your boss, your mama. Tell your landlord, your mama. The phone company, your mama. Tell anyone you see, your mama. So tell the mayor, your mama. Tell the governor, your mama. Tell the president, your mama. When they raise the rent, your mama. Your mama.
Your mama.
That's right, I said your mama.
System. This is only a test. So remember, white people, like I said, this is only a test. Too much. Bust it. Suck it, MC.